set for a long day's work.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Back from the wilds. Find any Banuk relics? Come on back if you find any Banuk goods.
Excuse me, Outlander? I'm looking for Banuk artifacts.
To deserve this?
By the sun, an attack is coming.
What's
happening? Is the battle starting?
This is a good day. I know why I hate Assis. Why do you? My family has always boasted members in the Lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
What sacrifice?
They died in a massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
How did your family come to be members of the Lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the Lodge for generations. Because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that.
What happened in the massacre?
King Jiran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the Hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, he threw them in the ring too. Yet when the machines attacked the Condemned, more Hawks leapt into the ring to defend them. And my father and brother were among them.
I'm so sorry. What happened to the men in the Sunring?
They died fighting. If you wish to hear the story, Legan can tell it better. He saw it with his own eyes. I did not. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. He told me they were planning an escape. I waited for hours until a message came from my father. I had to leave the city. So I fled when I should have fought by his side.
He didn't want you to die with them.
Nor would he want their names forgotten. Especially by the man who benefited most from their deaths, Assis.
What's Redmaw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go hunting and never return, we often blame Redmaw. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkus sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the Lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis. Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why don't you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Redmaw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
Ammunition and bandages.
Thank you.
Saving these for the trail.
Thank you. He's coming.
These will keep. I'll do what I have to.
Thank you.
Another day passing.
Everything's in order.
If the army makes it into Meridian, we're doomed.
Where's Talana? Maybe upstairs. No Assis either. Maybe Lycan knows where they are.
That's how you know you've done a good day's work.
Doomed.
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.